the 10-foot inflatable boat that is on the hazard truck. It's in the officer side or driver, the passenger side rear compartment. It is really easy to inflate. It takes 3 minutes with the air bottle and 5 minutes by foot pump. So really, it's not that big of a difference. So we would use this maybe the underpasses that flood or somewhere we need to just get a boat in real quick. We're not going to put a motor on this. That motor does not come off there. It's bolted, on there. So this is basically paddling. So any kind of crazy current in water, you don't want to go because you don't have a motor. But really easy. We're just going to go over how to inflate it. Basically, it just rolls out. You roll it all out. We'll just go over each way to do it. So the foot pump, first way, says inflate. Well, plugs into the foot pump. And then these valves here, when you look into them, there's a little something with a spring on it. You have to push it in and push it to the right, and then it pops out. And the reason, if that's in, that's how you deflate the boat. If that's in, you pump this up, you can put it in, it will pump up, but as soon as you pull this out, the air starts coming out. So you always have to push that in. You just want to see that you can push that spring in and out. You know it's how it should be. So you put that in there, it starts pumping on the foot. Pump. And that left side tube goes up. So there's three chambers, a left tube, a right tube, and a inner tube. So now that you saw that, good. So I pulled it out, no air comes out. The one, the black one that's here on the foot, on the inside of the boat, fills up really fast. So now if we want to use the air bottle, Richie's gonna turn it on when I ask him to. All you do is you take this part here, again that springs out, push it in there, you're not going to fill it super fast, just crack it, I wouldn't open it all the way, you could possibly, you don't ever want to walk away from it because it'll blow up the inner tube, but just crack it, just kind of go a little bit faster than that. No, this is a smaller boat, you don't want more than two people in here. If you figure you're going to get somebody. So your two people in here to help you get them. One person stays in the boat, the other guy's going to go get them out of the car or whatever he's in. And then you always have a PFD and you're going to put on the person as soon as you get the person. If you have PFDs on, you're going to put a PFD on them. And this still feels pretty tight. That's good there. That's just coming out of the bottle, that's not coming out of the valve, and then just put the cover back on. We'll do the same for that one and then this one, and that's it.
One bottle for